13.B2.D1 jam error in tray 1, multipurpose tray. If you can see the jam sheet in tray 1, remove the jam sheet by gently pulling it straight out. Open the right door and remove paper from the area shown. Close the door and open tray 1. Load paper. Do not overfill. Adjust the guides. Find more helpful videos on our HP Support YouTube channel.